Oh, good.
Very good.
Steep, narrow stairs.
Ross, how are you?
Good to see you.
Where are you?
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
So, Cole's a little pianeteer. It's tiny.
Steve has to look after it.
It's always like the same.
We had all the furniture.
Ladies and gentlemen, play will begin in about 5 minutes. So please find the right of your seats.
Thank you.
got. We don't have the match on the pack.
Oh, wow.
That's it. Are they doing hybrid or it's just kind of, I don't know if you want to.
Independent individual.
Well, it depends where you live. If you live like around the city, it's a lot easier. If you're an hour outside, it's like.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats.
Right, and it's in essence like a big deal. It's like, how are you doing?
Good to see you!
We'll begin in 30 seconds. We'll begin in 15 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the final match of the 2022 Hamilton Open. This match will be between Lucy Pino, our number 5 seed. It will be playing Hannah Mutz, our number 7 seed. And this will be a best 3 of 5. Ms. Beecroft has the service. Love all. Ball's out of court, 3-1, hand out. Playing left, 4-1. Two, four, hand out. what? Six, hand out. Playing left. 6-7. Eight. Play will begin in 60 seconds. Play will begin in 30 seconds. Play will begin in 15 seconds. Is B. Crawford is one game or not? Love all. One love hand out. One all and up. Playing left. Wall from right. Two, one, hand up. Four, two, hand up. Four, and up. Kroger. For all. Stroke. 6-4. Stroke. 5-6. Hand up. Six, nine, hand up. Stroke and game.
All right.
This is the line you were born in.
Play will resume in 60 seconds. Play will resume in 30 seconds. One game of peace, my pass to serve, long. One, four, hand out. Point B cross, 2-6, hand up. 7-2 handout. Winning what? 5-7. Ball's out of court. 8-10. And game ball.
Oh.
game. Play will resume in 30 seconds. Toss to serve, leading 2-1. Lovell. No way.
Go
on,
Lovell. Let's go, Hannah.
Two love. Thank you. Explorer.
Odyssey. Go, Lucy.
Let's go, Hana.
Probably go to the
wall.
Yes. Oh, she did recently went another farm.
She just wanted 10. So I'd imagine she'd probably move up 20 bucks. Would you say it right?
62.
For sure. I'm debating on whether or not she's going to move into the top 30. I think she'll probably be like 42. She won't move down, but I mean, she's been playing a lot more than this, right? Hannah did this kind of like with Hannah didn't play her. I'm not sure if I'm going to go, but I'll bet you.
Oh, wait, no, yeah.
Is this some tips?
Yeah. Bro.
I texted him, like, just to, like, talk with him. I'm gonna talk to him tomorrow. But, like, I just don't understand what's going on for him. Yeah. Well, the thing is, I think that it'd be best if there was, like, if he felt like there was a support system around him. Like, as in, like, that. I just want him to communicate, but I want him to be honest. So I want him to follow exactly, which is why I wonder if like if he was able to just communicate, I wonder if that would be better. I don't know. I'm gonna talk to him tomorrow, but I have no clue. But I'm getting
not the kind of squash
where
you
Kate, speak for yourself. I know. That's the way I play.
I'm retired.
I'm just gonna see what he says.
Thank you.
I put one like this.
San Diego. Retire my grandson. He got there.
Is there a couple months? Is there a okay?
Yeah, straight up. Just a pizza. He does. Thank you for asking. He has a kid now. He started about 7 years ago. In Marshville. He was in Princeton,
Texas.
He stayed with his kid.
Ladies and gentlemen, our finalists. How about that squash, huh? Out here because watching us on Saturday afternoon. Kinda. We have a racket and a ball, and that's where it ends. Well, again, welcome to the finals and the awards presentation for the 2022 Hamilton Open. I thought we knocked it out of the park last year, but this year it's a grand slam. We had a wonderful group of players, wonderful ladies to be with, and some absolutely fabulous squash. Thank you. So, we'll get right to it. Our finalist is Lucy Beecroft. Lucy was with us last year and lost in the quarterfinals to the eventual champion, Simi Chan, but Bob, would you like to hand Lucy the trophy for the finalist spot?
Put our shoes on, get the racket, and come on, Paul. So, yeah. look forward to next year and hopefully I can go one further. But she's had an amazing month. She just back-to-back performance. So yeah, I was looking for a tough one today, but yeah, all credit to her. And, yeah, big shout out to the sponsors, Gavin, being here all week back and stuff. So thanks everyone.
We're really trying hard to make this the best 20K tournament around. I think we've been able to do that so far. All right, now for the main event. Our champion, Mots. How much? Mots. Okay. I only butchered it 5 times. Last year's runner-up, I never did get. So anyway. Wonderful play, as Lucy mentioned. This is Hannah's second tournament win in a row. She was in Chicago last week and won that event. So she's obviously playing very well. And we're very proud to have her as our champion.
Thank you so much for the hospitality. It really is the best 20K I've ever played, and it really does make it like easy for us. And just like having like the support and everything, it means a lot and makes it like really, really special. I'm glad I was able to make this tournament. It really means a lot. And yeah, I'm happy. Like it's been, I graduated last May and I haven't been playing that much, so I'm excited.
It looks like it's going okay, but yeah, congrats to Lucy for a great tournament.
It was definitely
awesome.
Thank you.
We hope that both Lucy come back next year, and we'll try to make it better.
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming out this evening. That's the fifth round of the 2022 Hamilton Open, except that we're going to have a closing reception in the Steinman Room where there are alcoholic beverages for those few of you who drink. So, my fun. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you.